Hello everyone. Now we have already understood the execution mechanism and the features of the IDLE inside Python in our previous video session. Now in this video we'll run our first Python program. So let's try to execute our first Python program. Okay, so over here what we'll be doing is we'll be simply printing a statement stating hello world. So this is the first Python program and we want the output to be hello world over here. So like I told you that in Python we have most of the English keywords which are used and there are lesser syntactical words. So we'll simply write print. As you can see over here, we are using Python 3.5.3 shell and we'll simply write print. Inside parentheses we'll specify whatever we want to print inside double quotes stating hello world followed by a semicolon and it will get printed. So let's move to the IDLE. So this is the Python IDLE. What we'll be saying, we'll simply write print followed by a parenthesis inside which we'll have double quotes and we'll state whatever we'll write inside these double quotes will get straightly printed onto the screen and followed by a semicolon, hit enter. So as you can see, it states hello world. So that is how you can simply print a statement using the Python IDE. That's it for this video.